Hi everyone, do you want to plug and play your smartphone to an HDTV? Keep watching and we'll show you how EZCast DUO works. When you open a box of EZCast DUO, you'll first notice an instruction manual and the EZCast DUO dongle. An EZCast DUO has normal USB, microUSB, and audio inputs. It supports both VGA and HDMI video outputs and also audio outputs for external speakers. Here are the USB and audio cables. When setting up the EZCast DUO, you can plug an HDMI cable from the HDTV to the dongle output. The microUSB port is for the external USB power supply. Then switch the TV to the right input to see the startup screen on your TV. Plug your smartphone charging cable to the USB input on EZCast DUO to screen mirror. For an iPhone, plug the lightning cable into iPhone and select trust to screen mirror right away. Watching YouTube videos on the big screen is a much better experience now. If you use an Android phone, plug the USB charging cable to your phone and click on the EZCast icon on the bottom right. After waiting a few seconds, your phone starts screen mirroring on the TV. So you can browse your favorite photos on HDTV. YouTube also works great. If you rotate your phone to landscape, you get full screen video viewing on the big screen. If you want a screen mirror from your laptop, just use one USB cable that plugs into the microUSB port. And plug the other end of the USB cable to your Windows laptop. Then use the EZCast app to start mirroring right away. You can also use the extend function to make your HDTV a second screen. See how I move a window between screens? Perfect for multitasking. You can even watch full screen videos on your second screen. After you plug the USB cable to your Mac, execute the EZCast app to start mirroring your Mac screen to HDTV. Similar to Windows laptop, the extend function also lets your HDTV to become an extended desktop, so you can watch videos and browse internet at the same time. Please subscribe to our channel for more screen mirroring tutorials.